welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do the highlighter challenge. Now I didn't use like 100% highlighter products as my products. Like I didn't use like a whole like highlighter as my foundation. Like I incorporated highlighters with my actual makeup. Like I mixed it with my foundation, mixed it with concealer, mixed it with whatever. I literally feel like fluorescent right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. So I'm gonna start off with my primer and I'm going to be doing the Nivea Men Post Shave Balm for sensitive skin. Now I just like to put this on either with like a stippling brush or my fingers. I guess I'm gonna mix my Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation in the shade Y255 and I'm going to be mixing it with the Sephora Radiant Luminizing Drops. This is in the color Morning Light. So I'm just gonna mix these two together on the back of my hand and I'm gonna apply it with a beauty blender. Now I'm going to take my MAC Prep and Prime 24 Hour Extend Eye Base and I'm just going to prime my eyes really quick. Next I'm going to go in with my Violet Voss Drenched Metals Palette. And I'm going to be taking the shade Squad Goals right here. And I'm just going to start buffing this into my crease. Ever so slightly. Transition color is done. I'm going to go in with the color Livin', and I'm just gonna put this all over my lid. Next, I'm gonna go in with the color Huntress right here. And I'm just gonna put this on my outer corner V right here. I'm going to go in with this Sigma Extendwear Eyeliner, and this is in the color Declare. It's kind of like a purpley brown, so I'm just going to smudge this on my top waterline right here, and then I'm going to smudge it out with black eyeshadow. So now I'm going to clean up this absolutely terrible mess with my Maybelline concealer. Okay, now that we did that, I'm gonna set my under eyes with the highlighter. I'm gonna get this a little interesting. I'm gonna go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills That Glow Kit, and I'm gonna take this color Sunburst, and I'm going to set my under eyes with that. After that, we're gonna go in with the 203s. I'm just gonna apply those real quick. Next, I'm gonna take the shade Golden Bronze and I'm gonna contour with that. And I'm gonna take this kind of shade and just bronze all over. So next, for my highlight, I'm gonna go in with the Sephora Radiant Luminizing Drops that we use for the foundation to mix with, and then I'm gonna put Sunburst on top of it. Then next, I'm gonna line my lips with the NYX Natural Lip Liner. And then I'm gonna go in with the matte lipstick in the color Spirit. And then I'm gonna put the Extreme Shine Lip Cream in the color Natural over that.